हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, नमस्कार सभी को। हाउ आर यू माय डियर्स, क्लास एट्थ एंड योर ग्रामर पोर्शन इज ऑन प्रोग्रेस। इन ग्रामर आई हैव टॉट यू वेरियस टॉपिक्स एज आर्टिकल, प्रपोजिशन, रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन, एडजेक्टिव, एडवर्ब, जम्मल लेटर्स, डिफरेंट साउंड। आई विल टेक दीज टॉपिक्स, जम्मल लेटर्स एंड डिफरेंट साउंड। टुडे योर टॉपिक वॉइस वॉज ऑन प्रोग्रेस, सो वी विल स्टडी हेयर अबाउट वॉइस। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेज इन वॉइस I taught you various rules to change or to transform an active voice sentence into passive voice. Yesterday, I taught you imperative sentence. Before the day, I taught you the sentences which start with there and you get infinite verb in the sentence. The sentences which start with it is time and you find infinite verb. And at first day of voice, I taught you affirmative sentences. How do we transform the affirmative sentences into passive voice? If we get active voice sentences, and how do we change or transform these sentences into passive voice? In the first rule, we change the object of active voice into the subject of passive voice. The second rule is write helping verb according to the tense. The third rule is third form of the main verb means past participle. And fourth rule is use preposition then change the subject into the object. My dear students, in first rule, change the object into subject as me into I, us into we, him into he, her into she, it into it, them into they, and you into you. If you find any noun, then write the noun in place of noun. In second rule, if you find the first form of the main verb, then write is RM. First ing is RM being. Second form was verb. Third form been. And if you find any modal, then write B in passive voice. In fourth rule, write by and change the subject into the object. Okay? But today, we take imperative sentence in voice. Imperative sentence. Imperative sentence of affirmative, positive. First of all, you will get first form of the main verb, then object, then etc. But today we take negative sentences, and the structure of negative sentences is don't or do not. Plus MB first plus object plus etc. Active voice. In passive voice, write let plus object plus not be plus MB third plus etc. Remove don't means to say, first of all we write let object not be plus mb third and etc if given in the active voice. If etc is given in active voice, you will find at the last of the sentence. In passive voice also you will write etc at the last of the sentence. Or there are two rules to transform active voice into passive voice of imperative negative sentences. Second rule is you are forbidden to plus rest sentence. Remove don't. You have to copy the sentences or the structure of active voice and passive voice from the blackboard. Imperative sentence, the second structure is in active voice. First of all, you will get don't or do not. Then the first form of the main verb. Then the object, then etc. If you change it into passive, then write let at first, then object. Mind it, my dear students. You will write object in place of object. You will not change the object into the subject. You will write only the object. Then not be. Then not be, mb third, etc. Remove don't means you have to write not before be. Second structure is you are forbidden to, and rest of the sentence remove don't. In this structure, my dear students, you will not write not. Why? Because forbidden is already a negative word, and we do not use double negative word in a sentence while one negative word is already given in the sentence. Because if we use double negative words in a sentence, then the sentence will be positive. Mind it? If you get a negative sentence and by transforming the sentence, if you get double negative, then it will be positive sentence. Here examples. Don't water the plants. My dear students, sentence of active, and we will transform it into passive. Look at the blackboard, please. Don't, first of all, and after it, water, the first form of the main verb. Then the object is given, the plants. You will change it into passive, write let. Then the object. Object is the plants. Let the plants. Then not. Then be. And mb third. What is the first form of the main verb? Water. And third form will be watered, w-a-t-e-r-e-d. Remove don't from active voice. We will not write don't in passive because we have written here not. Okay. Another passive is you are forbidden to, and rest of the sentence means remove don't, and rest sentence is to water the plants. Now you will not write third form of water, watered. You will not write. You will not write watered. You will write water. Why? In passive we always use third form of the main verb. Because we have already written here third form of the main verb. Okay. Second sentence is, don't take it. Don't take it. Look at the blackboard. Don't, first. Second, take. First form of the main verb. And it is the object. Dear students, first of all, write let. Then object is it. Object is it. Let it. Then not. Remove don't. Be and taken. Or second is, you will write, you are forbidden. Remove don't, write to, take it. Okay, dear students, these are your active and passive of imperative sentences. If you get don't or do not at first, then the first form of the main verb, then you can transform these type of sentences into passive voice by the two ways given or written at the blackboard. Okay, dear students, but mind it, we never write not in forbidden. Why? I have already told you, forbidden is already a negative word, and we never use double negative word in a sentence. If we use double negative, if we write here, you are forbidden not to take it, then the mean of the sentence will be different, will be positive, and sentence is given negative in active voice. We change only the form of the sentence. We change only the form of the sentence. We never change the mean of the sentence. Okay? You have to copy the sentences from the blackboard by pausing the video, or you can take the screen shot. Okay? You have 5 seconds, my dear students. I hope you got all these words, all these sentences in passive voice. With these words, I finish my class. Thank you.